I'm State Rep Joanna McClinton, the leader of the Pennsylvania House Democratic Caucus, and I'm here because I stand with our Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus for Banned Book Week. Our children should be able to access all sorts of authors, all sorts of books. None of the school districts in our Commonwealth should be telling children, you can't read this because it's from an author of a diverse background. And to make sure I'm supportive, I'm so excited to read Hair Love by Matthew Cherry. It's illustrated by Vashti Harrison. My name is Zori, and I have hair that has a mind of its own. It kinks, it coils, and it curls in every which way. Daddy tells me it is beautiful. That makes me proud. I love that my hair lets me be me. In funky braids with beads, I'm a princess. And when my hair is in two puffs, I'm above the clouds like a superhero. My hair even does magic tricks. One day, Rocky and I were playing outside when along came the rain. From large to small, it went. Presto, just like that. There is nothing my hair can't do. Today, I woke up extra early all by myself. I was too excited to sleep. It's a big day. Daddy was still sleeping. Shh, I said to Rocky as we tiptoed past him. Lately, Daddy's been worn out. He makes me breakfast, takes me to school, goes to work, picks me up, and yesterday we went for a bike ride around the park. I think he needs a break. Because today is special, I want a perfect hairstyle. This calls for a professional's touch. Paws off, Rocky. Daddy heard the crash. Zori, what on the earth, he asked. I was only trying to help, I said. Daddy smiled. Can I help too? It'll be a piece of cake, Zuzu. The first style was a big no way. The second was no better. No, Daddy. Then Daddy tried slicking my hair back into two puffs. Ouch, Daddy yelled. Wait a minute, Daddy. Daddy reached into the drawer and pulled out a pick. Ta-da! Really, Daddy, I said. I'll be right back, he promised. Now, how's that, he asked, pulling a hat down over my eyes. Daddy, come on, we can do better than that. I really need my hair to be special today. Don't worry, he said, we'll figure it out. Then I had a great idea. Daddy gathered all the tools we needed and we were set. Watching carefully, Daddy combed, parted, oiled, and twisted. He nailed it. Funky puff buns. Pretty, pretty, and so much fun. Rocky approved too. I put on my superhero cape as the final touch to a perfect look. Where's my Zuzu? Mommy called from the door. She could not get into the house fast enough. Mommy, you've got to be the prettiest supergirl I've ever seen, she said. And your hair is beautiful, Zori. Who did it? I looked at Daddy and beamed. Mommy smiled. Very nice. Thank you. We learned from the best, Daddy said as he gave her a big hug. My hair is mommy, daddy, and me. It's hair love.